All right, Ski House Stratton fans, you can feel it. We've got some really good wind, and if you take a look at the chair in front of me, that ain't rock and roll, baby. That ain't rock and roll. That's rocking and rolling right there. So we're going to take the Grizz, because on the report, it said it was not groomed. But what I saw coming up was groomed. Oh, they closed it. That's why. All right. So we'll stay on Polar Bear then. Because we know Black Bear's big groom, Polar Bear's big groom. All right. Sun's trying to break through. Push through a little moisture this morning. So let's drop a knee here. And get that leg out of the way fast, Randy says. So I am pulling it back a little faster, and I do feel a difference. So that was a big difference, pulling it back, Randy. That inside leg, getting on that edge a little faster. So right now, that feels really good. Polar Bear felt really, really good. That was really, really good snow in there.